Hello! In this video, I will show you how to enable Quick Share on Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 6. So you have to start by swiping down on your screen, then do this motion again, and right here there is Quick Share button, so you can tap on that. And here you can choose who you want to share your files with, and then click Done. And now your Quick Share should be enabled. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.